Okay, so about an hour ago, YouTube put a tweet up onto their Twitter that has all of a sudden started blowing up a little bit, and everybody's talking about it, and for the most part, everybody's in disagreement with it. And just really quick, what the tweet said is it said, "Roses are red, violets are blue, subscribe to black creators." Now, there's been somewhat of an uproar of people going against it, and very understandably. And basically, first of all, I just want to get one thing out of the way just right from the get-go of this whole thing. They tweeted this pretty much because of Black History Month. It's February, so it's Black History Month. So that's the entire reason they even tweeted that in the very first place. So let's just get that out of the way. I want people to realize that that is a reason. But that doesn't mean it's right. I mean, I understand that they want equality. They're pushing equality. They're pushing black people, white people being equal, which I don't think it should even be just black people, white people. It should definitely be Indians, Asians, all other races. I don't know. But every single race should be equal. And that's what it should be promoting. But no, this isn't what it's promoting. It's kind of racism in a sense by itself, is the fact that they're segregating black creators, even if it's not really in a negative light. They're not singling out black people in a bad way. But still, the fact that they're saying subscribe to black creators, they're making it out to be subscribe to black creators purely because they're black. It's like, anytime you make someone's skin color a focal point for any reason, whether it be good or bad, that's racism in and of itself. I mean, I don't care what you say. I'm going to subscribe to a black creator if I like him and think he's funny, but if I don't like him, I'm not going to subscribe. Same for white people. There's plenty of white people I fucking hate on YouTube and I don't subscribe to, and there's plenty I like. There's plenty, like Nigga Higa. I think he's Asian. I like him. I don't think I'm actually subscribed to him, though, but still, I love his content. So the point is that you shouldn't subscribe to somebody purely based on their skin color. I mean, I understand that that YouTube didn't tweet this with negative intentions in mind, but it's just I don't know. It does not sit well, and it should have definitely been worded much different. Now, that tweet by itself was already pretty bad, but what made YouTube look even dumber in this whole situation is the top reply to this tweet is a tweet that says, "I mean, like, I support black people and their rights as a human, and I don't mean for my statement to be racist, but, like, isn't this a bit much?" YouTube replies simply, "No." Just no. They just simply, it's like kind of like a smart-ass reply. It's just, everybody is giving them shit about it, and they're not even acknowledging that maybe they could have worded it differently. Bottom line is that, I mean, if you want to end racism, it's not going to be done by doing stuff like this. Ending racism is treating everybody equally, and by equally, I mean everybody has the same exact rights. Nobody gets more rights. No race gets more rights. Same for gender. No gender gets more rights. Period. Nobody gets treated differently or better or worse. I mean, yeah, you can treat black people better and act like that's making things equal, but no, that's making it racist against white people. And it's the same for females. Or it's the same for any race in that sense. And it's the same for females and feminism. You can treat females a little bit better acting as if it's equality, but no, that's sexist because you're treating them better just because they're females as opposed to us being males. I mean, I'm not doing this to defend like my white male self, so don't try to pull that card on me. It's just that, I mean, it's the truth. If you want to make anything equal, that means you make every sex, every gender, every race completely equal. Don't treat anybody with anything more. And that's exactly what they did here, and that they tried to tell you to subscribe to black creators just because they're black, and that is wrong, and that is racist. Boom. Simple. Doesn't take that much logic to figure that out. So yeah, YouTube is definitely in the wrong here. I mean, it's not like it's the biggest deal in the world where they should like release a statement on the issue or something, but it's still dumb and they're definitely in the wrong. And that's really all I have to talk about in this video, guys. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments, and if you guys agree or disagree with YouTube. And if you do agree or disagree either way, then let me know why you feel your certain opinion is right. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to leave down your comments, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Black History Month you find ridiculous.
Why?
You're going to relegate my history to a month?
Oh, come on.
What do you do with yours? Which month is White History Month? Come on. Tell me.
Well, I'm Jewish.
Okay. Which month is Jewish History Month?
There isn't one.
Oh. Why not?
Yeah.
You want one?
No.
No. All right. I don't either. I don't want a Black History Month. Black history is American history.
How are we going to get rid of racism?
Stop talking about it. I'm going to stop calling you a white man.
Yeah.
And I'm going to ask you to stop calling me a black man. I know you as Mike Wallace. You know me as Morgan Freeman.